A few vellons short on worthy opponents. Boat builder in Oriton might be one. There was also an old soothsayer. Lived east of here, near the windmill last I heard. There's a lad, about as reasonable as an old mare, but he plays a devilish hand. In fact, I don't rightly know that you're ready for him.